100 West Point cadets march into New York's Polo Grounds to lend their mighty cheers to the cause. Army is meeting Syracuse, and they meet them head-on. Blazing Army tackles bounce the ball right out of Syracuse possession, typical of today's hard-hitting play. Bill Chescavage has the ball kidnapped for Army. Cammy Lewis, filling in a quarterback, finds himself trapped on a passing play and makes like a commuter catching the 5-15 as he waltzes 17 yards deep into orange territory. Stalled, Army falls back for a field goal, and Dick Height's kick is good. In the lead by 3 points, Army kicks off to Syracuse, and the Black Knights are down the field like a wave. They want that ball back, and they don't waste time. The Orange can't move before they lose the pigskin again on a fumble. Jack Johnson recovers for Army. It takes Army just one play to capitalize on the recovery. Lewis sails a long one to Bob Bedell. It has touchdown written all over it. Syracuse fans get a little solace in the final period. A high punt is caught by Ken Waldrop on the goal line. He's down for a safety, but it's Army's game. 9-2.